After signing the Treaty of Accession today, the Federal Republic of Somalia formally becomes the 8th country to join the East African Community. Addressing the dignitaries present at the event, the President of Somalia, President Hassan Sheikh Mohamud, said that their integration into the East African Community is not only timely but natural and will above all strengthen people-to-people connections and benefit the community in diverse aspects.
Strengthen friendship, contribute to prosperity and actively shape a brighter future for the population of this community. Somalia's membership is not just timely but natural, enhancing the bloc's trade and investment potentiality. Somalia's geostrategic significance will elevate the community's global reference and strategic importance.
Sheikh Mohamud expressed gratitude, saying Somalia's integration is a prerequisite that shall encourage other countries to join the community.
Here in the East Africa Community, we are part of the family, but today, as His Excellency President Museveni said, we have been a newly born for the purpose of legitimacy and legalization. Progress against Al-Shabaab in Somalia, recovering vast lands, and recent milestones in international relations showcase our commitment and determination to be an active contributor of the well-being of this region and the global at large.
The South Sudan President Salva Kiir Mayardit, who is also the East African Community Chairperson, noted that Somalia's integration into East African Community is for the mutual benefit of the people. Notably, Somalia will now enjoy the five freedoms, including free movement of goods, persons, labor, services, capital, and the two rights, which are the right of establishment and the right of residence, as enshrined in the East African Community Protocol.
Somalia is joining a regional economic bloc that has recorded significant achievements in all its four pillars of integration, namely the custom union, common market, monetary union and political federation. The customs union, which was signed in 2005.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who was also the host of this occasion, welcomed Somalia to the East African Community, noting that Somalia's interests to join the East African Community date back to the 1980s. He, however, encouraged countries to neither rely on foreign aid nor sell goods and services if they are to achieve sustainable prosperity in their respective nations.
That United States created space for people who want to do business. If I'm a businessman in New York, what I produce can be sold up to California. So how will I not be rich? How will I not be progressive? So therefore, the challenge which the Africans have is, what are you trying to do? Are you trying to build a Latin America in Africa or a United States of Africa in Africa?
Somalia first expressed interest in joining the East African Community in 2012, but was turned down due to its internal troubles with Al-Shabaab and lack of a stable legal and political environment at the time. However, their hopes were rekindled when equally troubled South Sudan was admitted in 2016, and later DRC, which also had multiple conflicts within its borders. On November 24th, the East African Community Summit Heads of State at their 23rd ordinary meeting held in Arusha, Tanzania, considered the report of the East African Community Council of Ministers on the negotiations with the Federal Republic of Somalia into the East African Community. They resolved to admit Somalia as a full member of the community. After today's signing of the Treaty of Accession, Somalia shall deposit the instrument of ratification with the Secretary General, and the East African Community Council of Ministers will develop a roadmap for the integration of Somalia into the community and report progress to the next meeting of the summit. Somalia becomes the 8th member state to join the East African Community. Other partner states in Africa's fastest integrating bloc are Burundi, Democratic Republic of Congo, Kenya, Rwanda, South Sudan, Uganda and Tanzania. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.